Guan Fei Xin, Wikipedia Audio. Guan Fei Xin is a sympatholytic drug used to treat hypertension and attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. It is a selective alpha-2A receptor agonist. Guan Fei Xin is used alone or with stimulants to treat children and teenagers with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. It is also used to treat high blood pressure. Side effects of Guan Fei Xin are dose-dependent. Medical uses. Very common adverse effects include sleepiness, tiredness, headache, and stomach ache. Common adverse effects include decreased appetite, depressed mood, anxiety, irritability, mood changes, insomnia, nightmares, dizziness, lack of energy, slowed heartbeat, low blood pressure, feeling faint when standing quickly, vomiting, nausea, diarrhea, constipation, dry mouth, urinary incontinence, and rashes. Typical side effects such as fatigue, irritability, and stomach upset can take a week or two to subside. Increases in dosage can have the same adjustment period. Guan Fei Xin availability is significantly affected by the CYP3A4 and CYP3A5 enzymes, and medications that inhibit or induce those enzymes change the amount of Guan Fei Xin in circulation and thus its efficacy and adverse effects, and likewise Guan Fei Xin affects those medications. Because of its effects on the heart, it needs to be used with caution with other medications that may affect the heart, likewise, other medications that may cause sedation. Guan Fei Xin is a highly selective agonist of the alpha-2A adrenergic receptor, with negligible affinity for any other receptor. However, it may also be a potent 5-HT2B receptor agonist, potentially contributing to valvulopathy. Guan Fei Xin works by activating alpha-2A adrenoceptors in the central nervous system. This results in reduced peripheral sympathetic outflow and thus a reduction in peripheral sympathetic tone, which lowers both systolic and diastolic blood pressure. In ADHD, Guan Fei Xin works by strengthening regulation of attention and behavior by the prefrontal cortex. These enhancing effects on prefrontal cortical functions are thought to be due to inhibition of CAMP-mediated signaling, which is affected by the G proteins that are generally coupled to the postsynaptic alpha-2A adrenoceptors that Guan Fei Xin stimulates through binding. Guan Fei Xin has an oral bioavailability of 80%. There is no clear evidence of any first-pass metabolism. Elimination half-life is 17 hours with the major elimination route being renal. The principal metabolite is the 3-hydroxy derivative, with evidence of moderate biotransformation, and the key intermediate being an epoxide. It is also shown that elimination in patients with impaired renal function does not differ significantly from those with normal renal function. As such, metabolism by liver is the assumption for those with impaired renal function, as supported by increased frequency of known side effects of orthostatic hypotension and sedation. In 2010, Guan Fei Xin was approved by the FDA for the treatment of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder for people 6-17 years old. Guan Fei Xin is approved and marketed in the United States and Europe. Adverse effects. Guan Fei Xin has been studied as a treatment for post-traumatic stress disorder. Evidence of efficacy in adults is limited, but one study found positive results in children with comorbid ADHD. It may be also useful in adult PTSD patients who do not respond to SSRIs. Results of studies using Guan Fei Xin to treat Tourette's have been mixed. Guanfacine has been investigated for treatment of withdrawal for opioids, ethanol, and nicotine. Guanfacine has been shown to help reduce stress-induced craving of nicotine in smokers trying to quit, which may involve strengthening of prefrontal cortical self-control. Interactions. Pharmacology. Mechanism of action. Pharmacokinetics. History. Research.